My name is Hannah Ahengchan. I am the medical lab scientist. Been here in the US since 1975 and work in the medical lab environment for 32 years. And I quit my job since 2013. I was introduced to new skins since 2011, but I quit my job in 2013 to partner with new skin full time. So during the 32 year working in the medical lab hospital and medical lab medical school and medical lab environment, I was medical lab manager, director, and medical lab consultant for a few hospitals, but the three major hospital and medical school in the US is the first one is John Hopkins Medical School in Maryland. That's the worldwide famous, significant, respected medical school in the US and worldwide. And the second one is George Washington Medical School in Washington, DC. And that is the hospital that, or medical school that treat the president of the US, okay? And the third one is the largest or the biggest medical lab, medical laboratory in the US called Quest Diagnostic. So those are the three major medical lab environment that I work for in 32 years of my life. So tonight I very, it's an honor to represent GIVE, the GIVE leadership, to share with you guys the most three important product that I think even when we are healthy, I'm 65 and still healthy because I can give a lot of credit to the three awesome product that I have been on plus a few more. But we just narrowed out to the three basic for people that for all of us, for those of us that even we are healthy, we still need to use them. The reason is because go straight into the reason why. Okay, because we are every day, we are oxidized, we are under oxidative stress by the free radical. And the free radical attacks our cell about at least 70,000 each day, if not more, depending on where we live, on what type of profession we work for. Just like people in the health doing now, being more under oxidative stress than the people in other career. Let's just say that. So with that said, when oxidation happens to our cell, the free radical break our DNA. And when the DNA inside our cell, break, then that cell is no longer functional. That cell no longer help us. But if that condition of oxidative stress keep going and we don't do anything about that, then the oxidative stress damage further into our body, at our body, and therefore cancer, and therefore diabetic, and therefore high blood pressure, and therefore inflammation internally. And we didn't even know, okay? So that's it. Or the oxidation is the culprit for all 60 different kinds of disease and or cancer and or aging faster than we're supposed to be. Okay, so according to Dr. Mark Barclays and American AMA, American Medical Association, they said the amount of antioxidant. Okay, I go back a little bit. I'm so sorry, I skip ahead. So what is the thing that stop the oxidation process in our body? And that is the antioxidant. And antioxidant came from green veggie and fruit, okay? But according to the study of all the science, the nutritional medicine, we have to eat about 10 cups. Each cup is about this much, so 10 cups and 5 different color every day to protect us. Again, the oxidative stress, again, the oxidation, again, the damage caused by the free radical. And what are the free radical that break our DNA? And those are like the sun, okay? And the water, in our water, we have chlorine that mix in there. So every time you take a shower, your body under oxidative damage. And also medicine is a two blade, double blade. When you take medication due to your disease, then the medication cannot cure your disease, but it will create more disease that invades the body furthermore. So when you're on, that's why if you notice people, when they're on, when they're much younger and they take medication for diabetic, for example, and eventually they have high blood pressure, and then they eventually they have high fat or high cholesterol. That is the chain of disease that will happen to you if you start on one medication. It will create more disease for you. It doesn't help you. Okay, so what helps you is the green veggie and fruit to stop the oxidative process inside your body. So according to Dr. Mark Bartlett and all the AMA, American Medical Association, they say that, they state that the amount of antioxidant you maintain in your body proportional to how long, how healthy you are, and therefore how long you live. Okay. So the more the more green veggie and fruit you eat, the more protection you have, and that's as simple as that. But according to the science, you have to eat 10 cups and 5 different colors a day to eat to enough to protect us from the oxidative stress that attack our cell more than 70,000 per day. Okay, so why 5 different colors? Because the red color in watermelon or tomato contains the antioxidant called lycopene, and lycopene protects your brain, your heart, and your joint. Okay, and the yellow from the mango or pineapple has lutein, and lutein protects your eye. And then the orange from the carrot have beta carotene, protect your skin and your hair and many things else. And also all the dark color like blueberry, purple, and brown color from the bean, or the red bean and brown bean, all the dark color protect your gut and your stomach. So that's why you have to consume, and all the green veggie too. So that's why you have to consume 5 different color and 10 cup a day. Meaning you need your body with billion of cell require about 90 different ingredients from 22 different kind of food to protect you against 50 different kind of disease and or cancer. Let's just say that, okay? So therefore, with that said, all of us need supplement or vitamin, okay? All of us, from 2 years old and up, okay? Too many of material that I read. So you sit there and you say, oh, you say that because you sell supplement. No, we, New Skin, Pharmanet, New Skin, very proud to tell you guys that we don't tell you and handle with no showing or no proven that, okay? Because we are the different demonstrated, meaning you have to see the before and after. You don't have to listen to me or believe me, okay? Because with this machine, in order to know if you really need to take supplement or not, then you need to go to this machine. This is the biophotonic scanner. It's the result of 15-year research, more than $100 million to give you this device. And it's a miracle from God, I tell you guys that, because being a medical lab scientist, okay? And because in order to have the result from this machine, it's called the skin carotenoid, or known, you know, or you can, to be easier to understand for normal people, is the antioxidant level in your blood that you try to maintain to keep you free from disease and cancer. Then this one measure that, okay? In all, normally, without this device, you have to go into my lab and I will draw your blood and I will take more of your urine. And you have to, without insurance, it costs you about more than $1,000. And you have to wait for 2 years before, 2 weeks, before you had the result, and then the doctor will tell you if you need you need supplement or not. But with this one, in only 30 seconds, you had the result right there, okay? So any of us in here, you all sit here and listen to me tonight. I know that you're a distributor for New Skin, or we do this. So I advise, or maybe I recommend you all, if we are executive and up, we have to have this machine. When we go out there, we have to share about this machine, and we had to measure people before we ask them to be on vitamin or supplement or like pack nano or anything had to do with supplement. Because see, it believe. You have to see people, normal people I have to see. I'm a medical lab scientist. People, before new skin, people come to me and try to sell vitamin. I don't believe. I think it's baloney. You know, you say that I will feel good after I take it, but I don't see anything. I don't believe you, okay, until this machine. So that's why I end up people try to recruit me to do new skin for maybe a year from 2009. But I didn't believe and follow new skin until 2011 when I found this machine. So this is the thing or the science that recruited me. You know, I'm not just follow anybody. I follow this device. And then after that, the 15 year, and this one is the technology from the Raman spectrophotometry. It got a Nobel Prize, the technology to make this machine. That's all the story about this machine that I follow and that. And on top of that, after understand about the machine and find out that my protection then is only 11,000. Okay, and then I sit down and furthermore, I study the supplement, the LIFEPAK NANO and so on, and Vitality and R-square and so on, before I agreed to put those into my body. So today, so when you measure, you know that you are under oxidative stress daily. So how much oxidative stress do you have? Then this biophotonic scanner will let you know. So the highest score from this machine would be 100,000, meaning half of 100,000 is 50,000, right? So minimum to be safe, you have to be at least 50,000 and up. But the goal is the closer to 100,000, the better. That's it, right? Okay. So somebody sit out there will say, how do you know that this one is accurate? So I certainly remember that we call it accurate because there are this machine beside the 15 year research and $100 million to give out this technology. There are 50 peer review reports on this instrument already. Peer review meaning the people that in the same field, they are PhD, they are medical doctor, and they need this technology to do their own research, have nothing to do with business or commercial thing. They just want to use this for their own research, for whatever, have to do with nutrition or whatever they research, but they need the technology. And before they put this into work to use for their research, they had to do the parallel study, meaning they draw the blood and they measure the concentration on the real medical equipment, the $1 million cost, a few million dollar equipment, the real equipment, medical lab, the big giant one, on the same person. They will draw my blood and measure my antioxidant concentration on the real medical lab equipment. And then they will measure my hand. And the result had to be compatible between 5% different, according to FDA standard. Then they will accept the technology accurate. Let's say that, okay? There are 50 peer review verify this machine is accurate. So whatever the reading here, if you are under 50,000, you know that you need supplement, okay? So done with that to tell you. So before you use supplement, you ask the person who tried or you need to know. I just about to say you are the person who tried to use supplement, but actually you are you all in here are new skin distributor. So you need to have this machine. Your client had the right to know the before and after the supplement. And that is our ethical standard to my thinking, please. Okay. Allow me to share that. So the next stuff, after you measure your client and they are lower than 50,000. So you need to know all the basic stuff. They want me to talk about three different products, but I have very little time. So what I try to go, just all the main thing that help you, okay? So in order to, if your client under 50,000, you will ask them or recommend them to you three of the product. So this one is my favorite product, because my first product that I believe and I use. And the reason, because it's LIFEPAK NANO, because the nanotechnology. But anyway, let me go back a little bit. I'm going to talk about, tonight I'm going to present you all about the LIFEPAK NANO. And the second one is R-square. And the third one would be Elocute, right? In Canada, it's called white spam. Okay. That's the three basic one. Even we are healthy, we have no disease at all. But if there's antioxidant score or the skin carotenoid to be exact, under 50,000, then I highly recommend you three products. Three of these depend on your financial situation currently to provide optimal health. Okay. The reason why, because if you financial tight because you just joined the company, you tight. I understand that. Then the first important one is you this one first until you make more money, then you add on R square. I have to go in order, okay? And then when you have a little bit more money, then you add on the youth ALOC wise fan or ALOC youth, okay? So that's in the order of importance to my knowledge that you can, but to be in order to achieve optimal health, you need these, and I will explain in a little bit why. Okay, this is good, and this is together better, and the three of these will help you to be the best. But optimal, you need to add on Rishima and tea green, but that I don't talk tonight, okay? But let's say that. So right now I go straight into, thank you for your patience. I go straight into the LIFEPAK NANO, okay? And by the way, I go back a little bit too, I'm so sorry. The LIFEPAK product, very proud to present to you guys is why it is different, the three products, or all the Pharmanec product by New Skin, Pharmanec New Skin, different from the rest of all the supplements because the 6S quality control. The 6S quality control, due to the 6S quality control, therefore our product are pure, meaning no contaminants, no hormone, okay? And number two, yeah, because it's pure, so it's safe, okay? Meaning you can use for the rest of your life, it will not damage your organs, okay? You'll be safe. And it will not damage your kidney or your liver. I use them since 2011, okay? And not right now, 2019. And I'm 65 years old, and I believe that I look younger and I'm healthier every day, every time I go on. All right? So number one, due to the CS quality control, it's pure. And number two, safe. And because it's safe, not only safe, it's effective. And how do we know? The biophotonic scanner give you the number. So due to CS quality control. And CS quality control in supplement in nutritional medicine equivalent to FDA standard for the drug or for the medicine, okay? And therefore, the product in the physical dash reference in the PDR, very proud to present that to you all. And you guys can go on outside and say, hey, this is in the PDR. You can face the doctor with no fear. All right, and they, after they are informed and they go went on and read that, I informed so many doctors and zero of them reject the product, none, okay? Many of them will not do new skin because whatever, they still practice medicine for 5-6 years now, but all of their family use on this product. Is that something? Okay, so I FYI for you all to know. So, CS quality control in the PDR, okay? And also when this product in the past was the only product approved by the band control certain group, and that's the organization that looked for pure and effective product for the Olympian, USA Olympian. And this product was chosen for the USA Olympians. So that another thing that you all should know. And also you see this one, NSF, National Science Foundation certified. Okay, meaning it's already verified by the National Science Foundation for being pure. And whatever the ingredient up here, say this is all the ingredient in here, and this is the concentration in here, that means it's true because they already verified the ingredient and the concentration in here. You can buy supplement out there, it may be cheaper, but whatever on the bottle, maybe not there. Not the concentration, or maybe not in there either. So you might pick whatever there you think it's there, but not there. So you waste your money. But with this product, no. Okay. And the significant about this product is it's like the nanotechnology. Okay. So I had to give you some main thing about that, the primary benefit. Okay. It has 12 primary benefits. Okay, the first one, you nourish and protect yourself, tissue and organ in the body with the specific purpose to guard your body against the ravage of the aging every day. And the superior bioavailability with the CR, the technology called CR, sick life nutrient, okay, enhance the uptake from the gut into the bloodstream and your body for maximum anti-aging benefits. So that's why it's called the LIFEPAK nanotechnology. Okay, so you see on this one, with the normal vitamin up there on this side, it will go through your gut and go outside. But with the nanotechnology, the absorption is 5 times to 10 times more than other non-nano technology supplement. So that's why. And the technology for CR liponutrients. All right, everyone. And then off is the LIFEPAK nano also offer the DNA protection against free radical damage by providing your body the important antioxidant and phytonutrients such as alpha lipoic and catechin, right? And also number seven, the benefit number seven, protect your cell health and antioxidant defense network. And number eight, help to protect your cardiovascular health with a comprehensive blend of omega-3 fatty acid and other nutrients. Okay, and go on, it protect, it also promote the healthy immune function. And go on with the next one, support normal blood sugar metabolism. So therefore it regulate your, if you are diabetic or you, it help you to prevent from being diabetic, you know, being diabetic. Okay, so the majority of us got that easy out there. Okay, and number 12, to me it's very important, it correct nutritional deficiency. That's why, because nobody can eat 10 cup and 5 color every day. So therefore we all need this. And this is the packet inside, everyone. And every day we need to take 2 packet. And the cost, well, I shouldn't say, it's very extremely inexpensive. For the quality, for the science, it's extremely inexpensive. So you will miss big time if you don't take it. Okay, that's all I can say. So going further, what makes this LIFEPAK nano unique? Because it has the nanotechnology called CR6 liponutrients, and that's allow nutrients to be formulated for optimal absorption. So I have a doctor, he's a gastroenterologist. So when I bring this nano into his office and he just jump up and down and he said, oh my goodness, I have been looking for a nanotechnology supplement all my life. Because all his patients have intestinal problem. So they require a product with nanotechnology to have the absorption, to absorb better. Because the patient, they are, whatever they eat, it, you know, cannot absorb through their gut. So they are always more nutrition or malnourished. So this product will help them. So with that said, this product is very good for us, all of us, the quality of it. And because also inside the LIFEPAK nano, there are resveratrol, it's the polyphenol from the red wine, everyone, and it helps to improve your brain health, your heart health, and your anti-aging, okay? And also the vitamin E in here is the most advanced vitamin E that there are in here for better anti-aging protection. And also we have the improved source of magnesium and calcium for better tolerance and absorption. And in here we have more than this LIFEPAK nano provide you with more than 60 different antioxidants. Is that amazing? And also supply your body with liponutrients and nanocarotenoid. Okay, in those two red pills in here that contain astaxanthin, zeaxanthin, beta carotene, lutein, and lycopene. Although that protect you from 5 different color I presented to you earlier in the two red pill here. Okay, so this is the only first and comprehensive dietary supplement to show antioxidant benefit with double blind flexible control study. So meaning New Skin or Pharmanex do not throw out any product without the double blind study, everyone. So when you talk to the doctor, remember that. Doctor love to hear that. So you should be proud to present this product without any fear, even you face the doctor. let's say that, okay? So I'm done with the LIFEPAK NANO. And then so I go to the next one. To me, it's secondly important because I talk in the order of to help you all with the whoever financially not afford the three product right now, then you can make decision. So the secondly important is the R square. Okay, why is the name R square? Because R, the first R meaning really short. Okay, let's open this. You see the R square day, and this is R square night that I have in my house. On here, you can see vitality because it's a story. But anyway, it's this vitality is the same. The reason I have this because I have it free on my point. So I take this and then I just buy this. But in here, it's called, I can open this again. It's called R square or still. It's called R square the same. Okay. So you have two bottles, R square day and R square night. All right. And the R square day called recharge and the R square night called renew. That's why it's called R square. Okay. And the primary benefits, everyone. Number one, target aging at its source. Why? Because any product had an AGELOC on it. Okay. Had the AGELOC on it, meaning is target at the source. With this product, according to what I read, it target at about 50 different kind of gene, and then called a gene plus. Using clutter, so it promote healthy because it promote the healthy using clutter expression related to cellular purification and cellular energy production. So therefore, it help you to feel younger and more vibrant because it renew and recharge, right? Okay. So promotes because so you see on this bottle every time you see the R square day, you think of in your brain that it reset, revive, and renew. That's the function. Okay. So due to that, it promotes three dimension of vitality that typically decline with your age. So number one, physical vigor. So with this number, day R square, it promotes three things: physical vigor, mental acuity, and sexual stamina. Okay, and 90%, according to the report, proven that 90% of consumers will feel weak if they, after they take this for a while and they get off. Okay, that's proven by medical facts. Huh? Okay, so it's therefore it's because it also raises and sustain, maintain the baseline energy level during the day for you. And it supports the body ability to neutralize and remove cellular waste and toxic byproduct. This, all right. So it helps to protect, fortify your cell against damage of the external toxin by improving your body or protective mechanism. And also it helps restore your normal cellular function, D2. All right. So with this, it extremely important for all of us to provide us three things: mental acuity, physical vigor, and sexual health. Who don't need that, right? Okay, so now with the actually according to our company, and I agree that these two are at least the basic for our daily function, because why LIFEPAK NANO to go with it? No, I'm so sorry. Oh yeah, this is R square. Why LIFEPAK NANO has to go with R square? Because LIFEPAK NANO is the cellular level. It targets the cell, and this one targets the gene. Okay, so LIFEPAK NANO is the perfect companion with the AGELOC R square, because the optimal gene expression requires good nutrition. So LIFEPAK NANO will provide critical nutrients needed for the body. Okay, and the R square will be provide a cellular purification system and cellular energy production and optimal cellular function. So therefore,